Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Castro. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Castro. Rue. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Possession in the midfield area. That's a turnover in play. Schneider. Crosses in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Mertens. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read this. They've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him, saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them, because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
It's with Bazzagli. Castro. Really trying to use the full... And shoots! Out in front of goal. And the throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. Certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw. Castro. Massi. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Milito. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Caligiuri to Larsen. First touch was poor. There's the ball in. Now a throw in. And a corner given by the referee. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. John. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
He he's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And it's gone out of play there. He's got that through clever...
He's got his shot off now. Goes for the volley. And they've scored.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's up.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Shot up! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Rue. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. No cross, good block. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. He clears the danger. Now that will be a corner. There was danger, but he's cleared it. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. There's the interception. Now, what is the referee going to do here? They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Corner given.
There goes the cross. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner hit. Very good tackle. Massey. Schneider.
Caligiuri.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. So we're all set for the second half.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. That's a clever pass. Milito. Penalty!
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I think...
And he scores from the spot.
If the keeper stood his ground, he might have saved that, but he didn't.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Strong, powerful clearance. Caligiuri. Now Milito. And it's gone out for a throw. One back very quickly. This could be a chance. The shot's on! Really looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now. Mertens. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Schneider. And here's the shot. Well, that's a good block. Has taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Crosses blocked there by the defender. Turnover in play. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Schneider. Trezor. I've seen players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting. Able to make a good interception. Massey. And the defender has dispossessed it. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Schneider. Rue. Castro. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Again, possession squandered, really. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. He's kept the ball. And he's given the free kick. That's a weary looking piece of play from him. Trezor. Now Milito. It's with Basali. Mertens. Now, what is the referee going to do here? It is a tough situation for this team now. Behind in the game. And they've lost the player to that red card.
Well, sometimes it can have a motivating effect. They certainly need some strength of character out there.
And there's the last one.